graduating from University Malaysia Sabah. The Centre for E-Learning, University Sabah, in collaboration with the Commonwealth of Learning, an international intergovernmental organisation, announced the launch of a global massive open online course, MOOC, entitled Introduction to Biorisk Management. This is to support the vision of UMS to become an innovative university of global standing via the promotion of globalized online learning. This five-week course, which will be conducted entirely online, is opened for registration and has been designed and developed to cater to the increasing need for training in the area of biorisk management. The MOOC will address the learning needs of biosafety officers, laboratory managers, researchers, administrators, and students who are involved in the management of the risk posed by the biological agent in the laboratory environment. The emergence of the biological agents such as the current COVID-19 virus has necessitated the need for education in the area of biorisk management, and UMS has chosen to address this need in keeping with its vision of becoming an innovative university of global standing. The course is free, and the participant who successfully complete the course will be awarded a certificate of completion. As of today, 700 participants from across 30 countries have enrolled for this MOOC. UMS look forward to launching more MOOC in the current year. Bertekad cemerlang. Thank you very much.